I don't have a joiner in my shop, but this gap is too big. I have a table saw. Let me show you how I fix that. And that is a perfect glue joint.